but she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor. I don't believe in self-pity. It only brings you down.